Hello, and thank you for your interest in the California State University Dominguez Hills Assistive Technology Specialist Certificate Program. I'm Paul Richard, Associate Professor with the Certificate Program. The use of technology in the classroom and at home is now widely expected by both disabled and non-disabled students in education. Assistive technology in education is broadly defined as any item, piece of equipment, or product system that is used to increase, maintain, or improve the functional capabilities of persons with disabilities. Assistive technology is used by individuals with disabilities to perform educational and everyday functions that might otherwise be difficult or impossible to perform. These same technologies can also benefit persons without disabilities, providing equal access for all. Our certificate program is held fully online. The program's courses review the use of assistive technology as it relates to education, communication, vocation, recreation, environmental control, and mobility. The courses explore the various types of assistive technologies, functional assessments, support resources, and school district responsibilities. The courses also provide enrolled students with opportunities to identify the skills necessary to be an effective assistive technology specialist, such as performing functional assessments, developing appropriate goals and objectives, and selecting assistive technology devices and services within a comprehensive service delivery system. The knowledge and skills you will gain during this program are vital to identifying and recommending appropriate technology for use in the classroom and at home by both disabled and non-disabled students in education and will strengthen your professional career journey. We look forward to welcoming you to the California State University, Dominguez Hills, Assistive Technology Specialist Certificate Program.